personal view. Bye-bye.
Oh, reversing. Nearly tossing Janelle into the front row.
I guess Webb had enough of that game.
Yeah, he's not going to be embarrassed coming back here for the first time in a few years. He does not want to be embarrassed. But neither does Joey Janela being beaten by a man who hasn't been in the combat zone for how many months? Oh, man!
Over the top of the guardrail, Nate Webb went into the second or third row.
And this action is now spilled out to the outside. And if Nate Webb's entrance was any indication, this match could go all around the Flyer skate zone here. Janela getting himself some running room, going up and over and taking out Webb.